told you I could never let you go. I'm not so sure you believe me, but if I mean to show you, I will never let you go. No, 'cause you don't see the logic of things. It's quite a long.
Riding for a good cause, we count on you.
Sorry, folks. Lockdown here. Love it. So, sorry for the late start. As ever. Really unorganized. Not really done a warm up. Anyway, stage 4. Tour de France. We're on the Caspat route today, which apparently translates to leg breaker. Wonderful. My legs certainly feel broken after yesterday's stage 3. But we'll do what we can. Try and get as much out of today's event in terms of training. So just over a minute to go, pen's starting to fill up, 344, certainly a big difference from Saturday when we did La Tap, same track, same course, like 4,500 riders. I'm lying on an angle today. Okay.
Right on.
So stage 4, 46 kilometers, about 300 meters climbing, one significant climb. Watched you know, Ed Laverack ride up it the other day. 7 watts per kilo. Guy's a machine. We're not going to be doing that. Thank you. Something just tweaked my knee there. Just been a little bit easier for a second. See if it rights itself. If not, this is going to be a very short ride. To figure out if that little knee niggle calmed down or not. Not sure. Thank you. Let's have a look at today's route. So a lot of it same as yesterday, stage 3. Certainly up to first sprint, first KOM, and then just before you see the start, second KOM, that little red road overlay down the bottom, there's a fork. So yesterday we turned right, today we turned left, up the KOM, and you can see, comes at 20k, or the peak does, compared to yesterday's KOM, a lot larger, but it's still only a Cat 3. Hey Jason. As expected, not feeling good today. Had a little twinge at my knee just as we came through the harbour at the very beginning. So I'm not sure how today's gonna go. Gonna keep in this bunch, monitor the knee. Never know, we might step off. heavy sprint coming off as we enter this little town. Part of your heart really increases the resistance, and on the Neo, got road feel. You really feel it shuddering through the legs. For me, it taps the energy. No power up picked up there. First KOM coming up shortly. Goosey, thanks for the like.
Right on.
These lucky people with feather ups. What? Mallorca? No. You're the second person I've seen led the country on holiday. We weren't meant to leave yet. Anyway, enjoy. So, surprise, surprise, that really strung out. And unsurprisingly, we've dropped to the back. Gilligan's having internet troubles. See him disappearing, reappearing, doing circles, scooting ahead. That's internet issues. I'm just having leg issues. That's my issue today. Aye, okay then. See, that's where it gets confusing, you see. Flights are open. However, in Scotland, we're not meant to leave the country. As far as I'm aware. I'm not intending to anyway, but as far as I'm aware, we've only just, on Thursday past, gone into stage 3. I'm pretty sure the guidance to avoid air travel. But anyway, you can beat it as well, Jason. Anyway, Goosey, you enjoy your time out there. Keep your mask on, because I believe it's now mandatory. Wear a mask in Spain. Don't want to get fined €100. But yeah, you enjoy yourself. Sunny out here today. After this, we'll get the kids out. They can get on their bikes. Coming up to the fork in the road soon. Take a left. Yeah, that would kind of defeat the purpose of a holiday. Go away for 2 weeks and then have to quarantine for another 2. Although that said, I'm working from home. Apart from the broadcasts, so wouldn't affect me, quarantine. Just stop me going to the studio. Although, 1st of July, that'd be kind of important if I didn't get in there. Good. Right. That little red marker signified the start of the climb. And it's long. Not as long as next weekend's on 2. It's long enough. It's gonna hurt. Thank you. Number Q. About 2K downhill now. The start finish line at the marina. There's Hilligan's guy or girl who was having internet issues. The knee seems to be holding okay just now. Carry on into lap two. Maybe not. Game over. My knee's hurting. I'm going to call it there. Roll into the line. Hey Josh, how you doing, mate? Join me just as I'm finishing off. Felt a little tweak. My knee became towards the marina here on lap one. Eased off a bit. Felt okay, went back on the power. And then, yeah, no, it's not feeling right, so I'm gonna call it quits there. VR Cup. Is that the thing that's on tonight? Team event. I'm not sure. Signed up for quite a few events this week. Some I may or may not ride. But I think event, yeah. So, yeah, I saw that a few weeks ago. And I thought it looked quite interesting. I'm not sure if any of my other teammates are available. Don't think they are, I'm sure I mentioned it. Yeah, I might ride, I'm not sure. Probably not a good idea, as I'm stopping this ride lap early. But I'll go and rest, I'll go and stretch, rest. Time's it, nearly lunchtime. Get some food. The rest of the day is going to be an easy spin outside with the kids. Sitting at the desk doing work. Yeah, we'll see. If I feel okay, then I might jump on. If not, might be next week. Excellent. I'll have a race with them. But they seem to be a pretty organised group. Certainly in terms of being a race provider, they've got every time zone stitched up. No flights, Goosey. Next week's my recovery week. Heading up north. Got a friend of Kate's. Take the kids. A big ride on lawnmower, so I think the boys will enjoy that. May or may not tent in the back garden. We might use their spare room. Yeah, next Wednesday to Saturday, my rest week. Oh, week. Monday and Tuesday, we ride in stages 5 and 6 of the tour. I'll be brutally honest, not looking forward to stage 5. Yes, it has to be done. Like the old baseball movie. They build it, they will come. So, built Vaughn 2, I have to at least go and ride it. Is that Goosey? Is that alcoholic recovering? Because if you're sitting by the pool in Mallorca, hope you've got a big goblet of gin in your hand. The only type of recovering I like to do. Oh, we'll do this last 200 metres. A long 200 metres. Oh, great. Last 100 metres on the cobbles. There we go. Anyway, that's going to be it for me. A bit annoyed that we need to step off, but end of the day, he's not feeling good. So, best not to push on. Best to give it time to recover, rest. Don't want to screw up the rest of the week or longer. So that was kind of stage four. You certainly got to see one lap. If you've not ridden it yet, available all week. Stage three, obviously, as well. Stage three is essentially the same course, a lot flatter. Stage four's got that one climb. It's fairly long, but it's steady. And it's only really at the last sort of corner, but it hits 7%. So it's like 3, 4, 5% all the way up. Yeah, that's going to be it for me. Thanks for joining in. Goosey, enjoy your holiday. Josh, good luck with race 3R. Jason, get off that sofa, would you? Anyway, that's it. Take care. Keep your hands clean. Look out for each other. I'll see you soon. Right on.